guys, welcome to my channel. It's your girl Charisma. To all my new K-Squad members, welcome to the family. Let's jump right into this review. Wig review today. We are talking about the Melted Hair Life from Altray. Her name is Llewellyn. This is the 14 inch. I have her in the color DR4/Golden Honey Blonde. You can pick this up over at SoGoodBB.com for $44, but with the coupon, it's going to come out to $33.74. So I just wanted to let you guys know that off the top. Okay, you guys, so before we get into this review, let me just tell y'all, baby, I have had the worst luck today. First of all, one of my lights went out, but thank God I had a spare. So if the lighting seems a bit off, that's because of that. Then I don't really feel well, and melted hairlines, glue, baby hair, bleh, just ain't been one of them days, man. But let's go ahead and get into it anyway, girl. So you guys already know what the dealio is. Let's just go ahead and get into the stats. So this unit comes with two combs in the front, one comb in the back with your adjustable straps. Like I said earlier, this is medium 14 inch length. This is also heat safe. This also does come with a completely pre-plucked hairline and sideburns, a wide elastic band for a secure fit, natural baby hair, and a redesigned comfort fit ear contour. So when I saw Llewellyn, knew I wanted her. I thought she was super cute, and I thought she'd be even cuter in blonde. The way this is coming off on camera, trust me, it looks a little wild, but I'm telling you, in person is absolutely gorgeous. You guys, love the style of Llewellyn. Thought she was absolutely beautiful. Now let's just get into the gist of the unit. So as far as the density is concerned, the density is great, you guys. Not too thin, not too thick, just right. You don't really feel any tracks going throughout the unit, and you guys know I'm always here for that. As far as the texture, this is going to be a soft yakky texture. Usually with most Altray units, you're going to get the soft yakky texture. So yes, that is a soft yakky texture. And once again, we are here for that as well. Like I said before, this is a 14 inch unit, so she is coming right mid shoulder length. So if you're into the short wavy curly units, this is definitely the one for you. This is definitely giving me glamour. This is definitely giving me Marilyn. This is definitely giving me all the 50s and 60s starlets. I think that this will be so gorgeous with glam makeup and a really nice dress. And this is definitely New Year's Eve party time hair. I don't know if y'all going out with the new Omarion variant that's running around here, but I'm just saying, girl, you can still look cute in your mask if you want to, sis. I'm just saying. Now, she doesn't give me an inch on the part, but I'm just gonna go with a 5-inch deep lace part. It was pretty easy to use or utilize. I mean, went ahead with my concealer and I was pretty much good to go. Now, as far as the melted hairline and the baby hair, ma'am, it does come with thick baby hair, and you need to utilize the baby hair into this unit only because all of this is going to be showing. Now, you guys, like I said, just wasn't my day today. So the baby hair didn't go right, child. I just threw some gossipy on her, sprayed her down, and went about my way. So let's just say, you know, this side is kind of jacked off. Now I don't have any glue on this side, obviously, because you can't see it. But this is glued down, and I was going to do the baby hair, like I said. Lights were going out. It was just a hot mess going on. And I just said, well, you know what, whatever. I'll fix this in editing when pictures come and things like that. But the baby hairs are fairly thick. You can't cut them, but you can still utilize them into the wig. Now, this is a melted hairline, so obviously we are looking for our ear tabs. And the thing that kind of got me, the ear tabs are kind of thick, but they're far back, okay? They're far back. They're not up here, so they're not going to be uncomfortable. So the ear tabs, where they're placed, it's fine. You can definitely wrap this around the ear if you want to. I'm not going to zoom in too hard on this, but you can just see where you can go ahead and put her behind the ear and it will look very natural because of that contour design fit. So that I do like about the melted hairline, along with the wide elastic pre-attached band. It just makes it fit more comfortable. This is going to be big head girl friendly, you guys. I do not have straps adjusted on this unit, and she's fitting me nice and snug, and I have a small peanut sized head. Another thing that I do like about the unit is that the roots are dark. The DR4, definitely am here for that, because they did have a 6.3 in this and I was just like, oh, maybe I should get that, but I'm kind of glad I did not get that. So I think the dark rootedness is absolutely perfect. This is going to be a left side part wig. If you are not into those, Sorry, babes, because you cannot shift this to the right. It looks terrible if you do that. So this is definitely going to be a left side part unit. Now, as far as shading and tangling is concerned, with this one, I didn't really get too much of tangling. This got a little bit of shedding because obviously I cut the lace off of this thing or whatever, and I was cutting it and cutting the baby hair and all that. But as far as tangling, don't think you're gonna really get any of that. This is a fairly short unit, and with shorter units, you don't get much tangling. You may get a little bit of shedding, but it's not that bad. It's like little strands here and there, but I know for a fact that that tangling is going to be very minimal. So that's always a plus. Now, this comes in 10 different colors, with 6 of those being specialty colors. Just remember, you're going to pay upwards to $4 to $6 extra for your specialty color. I am wearing the specialty color, so just keep that in mind, ladies. As far as styling the unit is concerned, you guys, it really, I mean, with melted hairlines, depending on the style, you're going to have to glue them down. You're definitely going to have to glue this down, but it still shouldn't take you too long to do that. I just glued down the left side. You can always utilize your baby hair. Didn't put any product in this, although I think some type of product would work if you want to kind of lay it down a little bit, because there are a lot of flyaways in this unit. So I would definitely say maybe mousse or just any styling product you have that kind of tames those flyaways, I would definitely utilize in the unit. I also went through her with a wide tooth comb. You can also go through her with a vent brush, but it's going to make it bigger. So that's pretty much up to you, but I was definitely here for the wide tooth comb. It kind of just brought out the waves a little bit more, gave it a little bit more volume, and I was pretty much happy with that. Also, you guys, I'm really inclined to cut this. Now, I'm not going to do it because obviously the way that this is shown is coming at an angle, but this is kind of like bothering me. It's just there, so I'm inclined to cut that. I don't know if I should do that or not, but it's just like bothering the heck out of me. But remember, this is coming at an angle, so this is, you know, it has layers, but it's also coming downward at an angle. I want you guys to see that, okay? Actually, that was the price. This is sitting at $44.99. Like I said, if you go to SoGoodBB.com and utilize their 20% or 25% off coupon, it should hit at $33 with the shipping totaling to $40. So I'm not mad at that, but I am mad at the $44.99. I don't think this should be a $45 unit, but once again, I'm El Cheapo. My opinion, I really, you know, whoever don't agree, that's fine, it's your business, but this is just my opinion. But I am glad and happy that certain wig websites do offer us coupons. So I'm not mad at the $33 price tag. I think this is absolutely gorgeous. I think Outre nailed it. I think the color is beautiful. I think the style is beautiful. Definitely think this is going out and partying hair. Definitely for the New Year's Eve, especially in the different colors that it comes in. So you guys, run, don't walk over to SoGoodBB.com and pick Miss Lou Ellen up. Hey dog, that's pretty much it for this review. If you enjoyed my content today, don't forget to hit that thumbs up button, as well as my face popping up across the screen. That is the sub button. Go ahead and sub to the K-Squad right now. Don't forget to follow me on all social media at TikTok, Twitter, Snapchat, and Instagram at Charisma's World. Till next video, you guys, I'll see y'all. Stay beautiful and blessed. Bye.